people and flags. Here we are at St. James Cathedral. This is the center for the Episcopal Church here in Chicago. They have some really small flags flying for the same reason a lot of people do. It's frustrating on both sides. They'd love to be able to trim this tree back. It's growing into the flag, so what they've done is they've chosen to fly smaller flags. They really need a bigger flag. A lot of people feel that way. But it's just going to be a controversy for some time to come.